Welcome back to Minions Mega Blocks and Cool Toys for Kids. We'll be opening this Shark Bait Minions Mega Blocks kit. It has 72 pieces with great white shark, a fishing rod that hatch, and line that actually raises and lowers. Also included in this kit are 3 buildable pirate themed character figures and accessories. Let's open the box. Here is the instruction booklet. First page, it shows us the pieces we get in this kit. And the last page are the minions we can collect. The rest of the pages are the instruction to build the shark bait. We have 1, 2, 3 bags of blocks to assemble. Let's take a closer look on these minions. So here is the captain. He's looking cool. His head is big and perfect. Here are the mateys. This one is in trouble face. The other one is grinning. These character figures are interchangeable. We can interchange their hats, goggles, clothing. I actually have the figure from Snowball Fight. Let's mix and match. So here is the one from the pirate theme. Actually, this one. There we go. They really snap really good. The parts are so perfectly fit. Now he looks like a pirate detective. Let's check the other one. He looks so cool too. Let's put this back together and we can start assembling. He's our finest shark bait. Now let's put the accessories on our pirates. We'll put the sword to the captain. We can try to put him over here. Let's see if he can hold the fishing rod while he's standing there. And he'll be the navigator. He can stand on the tail. Perfect. He looks like he's the one in trouble. So we'll give him the banana. Let me show you the shark's tail. It's really movable. So as the shark's jaw, let's start moving it too. And the line, we can actually reel the minion towards the shark. This set is so cute. Let me try to put him back again. I move him so much. Let's go last time. Why don't we give the shark a banana to keep his appetite away from our minion? There we go. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button, guys. That's it for now. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you on my Despicable Me and Magus Lab opening.